Hello, everyone. This is Duku, your English teacher. Nice to meet you. Welcome to Infinity Ahzee. Here's an educational video for you. Let's dive into English grammar. Grammar is like the blueprint of a language. It helps us understand how words fit together to create meaning. Here's sentence structure for high school students. Let's get started. Sentence structure. Subject, the main noun or pronoun in a sentence that performs the action. Predicate. The part of the sentence that tells something about the subject usually includes the verb. Object, the noun or pronoun that receives the action of the verb. Clause, a group of words containing a subject and a predicate. Phrase, a group of related words that does not contain both a subject and a predicate. Sentence types, declarative, statements, interrogative, questions, imperative, commands, and exclamatory, expressions of strong feeling. Understanding these fundamentals will not only help you become a better writer, but also enhance your ability to communicate effectively in English. Practice makes perfect, so keep exploring and experimenting with grammar in your writing. Thanks for watching this video. Have a good time. Bye.